An official trial date is now set in the retaliation lawsuit against Tammy Duckworth. A Union County judge will hear the case on August 15th and 16th. Duckworth is accused of ethics violations when she ran the Department of Veterans Affairs. One former employee of the Anna Veterans Home says Duckworth personally fired her, then went back on the move. Duckworth calls the lawsuit politically motivated. She's taking on incumbent U.S. Senator Mark Kirk in the November election.